God is in the midst.
Thank you. here. Let's just keep this thing in sight. As the word of God comes forward. As you say, God is. God is the Spirit. Go ahead and worship Him. Let's worship Him in what? Spirit. God is the Word. The Word was God. Who is God? With this thing in sight. And hear what the Spirit is going to say to this mighty man, pastor, prophet, to the nation. Because I know He has a word, and I can feel it off of Him. And I know God's going to speak to Him tonight. Pray for Him as He comes His own way. Because I know He's been pouring in the valley, the old folks just say. Now He's going to pour out to us. God bless you. Amen. They plan. We gonna bring it. I promise you, we gonna bring the ship to go on and go into it. But like I said, look, these two might be anger. And some of us might be mad at God because the loss of a loved one, the loss of a job, loss of things in this season. And we're mad at God because He didn't answer our prayers the way we want it to be. But you gotta remember this prayer. It says, let thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. So we got a will, but God has a will. And whoever was here, God gave you a time and memory with them. To thank God for the memories and the time you shared with them. Because they're in a better place. Amen. Thank you for that anger and tears. Let your evil, why are you evil?
Oh,
Amen. Go to Leviticus 23. Amen. Leviticus 23, if you haven't been studying about the Feast of Tabernacles, amen. It talks about it in Leviticus 23. The whole 23rd chapter talks about all the feast days. Amen. But particularly through the 33 through 40.